Yo, yo. Shalom, shalom. We back. Brewvember. I don't know what day this is, but I know we talking about altars. Shout out to Maury Malaka Baya for getting this thing started. Shout out to my lovely, wonderful wife, Pariah. Everything with you, nothing without you. Let's have a little fun, shall we? So it's November the 18th, and when I was 18, I start making a change in my life. Understand when I got saved at 22, and then I made the transition to Christ in life. But then I was awakened by certain things I read in the scriptures, and when I put it together, it was like Maray Malaka Baya painting a better picture. So that's when I altered my life on the altar. Then I got altered to Christ. Alterations with an altercation. Altered the night. But you don't want to talk about a peer sacrifice. It was springing on the altar. Then it was sent up as a sweet aroma to the Most High, my Savior. And then I came around and changed my behavior and stopped drinking like pot a sailor. But then I still had spinach and still was built like Grimace. But coming up, people say that, Lieutenant, I was damn, couldn't stand on the leg. Didn't know but a ledge I was coming. Up. People did a ledge, I was going up. I don't even know, but I was throwing up. Too much drink that was in my cup, and I was partying. Staying up like 7 up, like 7 a.m. in the morning. I was still toe up, hangover, hungover. Then I pushed a baby stroller. Now I'm an older, and I'm telling my kids that I didn't alter my life, and you gotta alter the same way that I did. And you know what that means. If you're talking about you getting alterations, that's a garment that's gonna fit. Don't need investigation, but you know it's kind of like a Cohen Nation, but we coming up. Newbies, no exaggeration. We gonna shout out. Man, we gonna see it. We gonna buy out. People always talking about we praying and we cry out. Most High gonna come and see about what he heard about. That was his children crying out. Get us out. You know what it means. And we gonna redeem. Talking about a new stream. Talking about these new streams. Yeah, Zamar got an album. Gotta get the new stream. Know what I was talking about? The cash, get the new cream. Man, but a new dream. Talking about rebirth is the squad. We done altered everything that you can alter. My yard, man, I'm in the yard talking about I'm edging and I'm blowing off the wheezing and I'm putting it in the bag and I'm putting it in the trash. And people talking about David P. Yaz got the cash and he had a mustache, but he'll make you laugh and he'll crack jokes and go a little too far and make you mad. Understand, my dad was representing New Orleans, Louisiana. I'm coming through and I'm spitting like country grammar. Walk up to my mama, word up to my grandmama. We call her Grandma Dot. She made gumbo a lot, them sweet pies, and you know they was top. Tater tots, I don't know if you can talk a robot. Had dances every time we did a chances. Don't understand that I was like Chance, but not the rapper. I took a chance, I was playing Monopoly. Everything that I listened up to Guapoli. Had a brain freeze and a brain fart, excuse me. Came up, people say David P. is like loosely paper. When I be writing, it's college rule, cause I know that the Most High rules. I gave him an inch, he became the ruler, and I hit in the snooze. And I got me a call, and y'all, I gotta lose. Peace. Gotta go do some work.